I can't waste time traveling. So for me, that means flying out of Willard. I think when you add in the driving to O'Hare with the traffic and the security there and all of the costs associated with the parking and so on, there's just a lot of uncertainty and a lot of additional costs that I think a lot of people don't consider. And it just makes Willard win out almost every time for me.
There you go. Great trip. Thank you.
This is my home airport.
I think it's a great little airport. I love it.